Let's go back into the area. Happy 2-0! Oh, the game's turned on his head in a matter of minutes. Tonight's debut, Alberete's got the goal. Just as Universitario were looking to break up field, but he cut the ball out. He drilled it straight into the area, and Alberete has headed it in past the goalkeeper, lay on top. And in a matter of 5 minutes, this game has turned on his head. It's now Jose Galvez 2 and Universitario 0. Lovely finish. Nice cross came in for Rubicio. And Alberete, for once, getting away from his marker. And he's headed the ball past low on top.